So if you're watching this video, you probably have a vehicle that you're looking to get a title for, and you're searching online for places or websites for information on how to get a title for that car. The good news is this is something you can do yourself for free. You may have come across companies and websites that'll charge you money to get a title for your car, but if it's your car, you should be able to get a title for it. This is called a Level 2 Title Recovery. If you have a bill of sale for the vehicle when you purchased it, you can use a process to get a title for the vehicle without having to pay an outside company. Here's how it works. First of all, you're going to go to the website for the state of Vermont DMV. Then you're going to download this form. You can actually download it for free from that website. You can even fill it out on the website online and then print it out. From there, you're going to send that to the Vermont DMV along with a very small fee, maybe $40 or so, depending on what kind of vehicle you have. At some point, they're going to send you in the mail a registration title for that vehicle. Now, you may be saying, I don't live in Vermont. My car's not in Vermont. It doesn't matter. The car doesn't have to be in Vermont. You don't have to be in Vermont. You never have to go to Vermont. What's going to happen is they're going to send you their version of a title. When you get it in the mail, you take that to your state, and then in your state, you're going to get your title for your car once you have that Vermont registration title. You don't have to go there. You don't have to ever have the vehicle there. You don't have to get it inspected there. All you need to do is download that form for free. The only reason that companies charge you money to do this is because they know about it and you don't. Now you do, so you can do it for free. If you do decide that you don't want to do this yourself and you want to pay somebody to do it, that's fine. You can do that. There's companies that might charge you 70 or 80 bucks on top of that to do this for you. Make sure, however, that the company is licensed, because doing car titles requires a license in most states. Also, that they have a good physical address. Look up their address online. Make sure it's not a P.O. box or a mailing company, because they're going to have your personal information. They're going to have your copy of your driver's license. They might even have a power of attorney to do paperwork for you. So make sure it's legit if you're going to go that route. Make sure also that you do have a good bill of sale for that car. It doesn't have to be from the prior owner. It doesn't have to be from the registered owner. It has to be a bill of sale for the vehicle. You can actually download a free copy of that online. You can even handwrite it on a piece of paper with just the seller's signature and the date that it was sold. So again, you can do this for free. You don't have to pay anybody. Get your car title. That way you can register it, sell it, insure it, do whatever you want with it from that point forward. The links you'll find on the Vermont DMV website or even at cartitles.com has a free download.